First, we're going to do the upper extremities, which is including the brachial plexus C5 through T1. We begin by having the patient follow us. Please hold your arms out like so. So I'm going to push on the elbows down. That's checking the strength of the deltoid muscle, which is primarily the C5 nerve. Next, have the patient go like so and put your arm on the shoulder and pull down on the biceps brachii, which is primarily C5-6. And we do it both sides, and we look for giveaway or we look for strength. Now go out like this and extend your wrists. This is wrist extensors. We bring the hands in like so and we push down. The wrist extensors are primarily C6. It's the extensor carpi radialis longus and brevis muscle. Now we flex our wrists. These are the wrist flexors, primarily C7. Hold the wrist down, please, and we come in like so and try to push the wrists up. Please hold the wrist down. This is the flexor carpi ulnaris muscle primarily. Hold the wrist down. Now we have the patient hold their fingers out like so. This is the finger extensors, primarily C7, extensor digitorum muscles, checking for C7, pushing down on the fingers. Now we have the patient curl the fingers, and I've got my hand in like so, and I'm trying to bring the fingers out, which is finger flexion, which checks for C8. Then we have the patient bring the fingers out like so, and we're checking for T1. This is the abductor interosseous muscles for T1. Hold out, please. And by doing that, we've completed the muscle grading examination of the brachial plexus. Then with checking for lower extremity, we're going to check primarily L4, L5, and S1. And the way we do that with the patient in the sitting position is we bring the kneel down and have the patient roll their ankles in. And that checks for strength of, hold them in please, the anterior tibialis muscle, which is primarily L4. Resist. So you try to roll the ankles out. Then what I do, relax for me, is have the patient bring their toes up, all right? And I check for strength of the large toe, which is extensor hallucis longus, and strength for the other toes, which is extensor digitorum, which checks for primarily L5. And then I have the patient roll the ankles out, thank you, and hold the ankles out for me, and that checks the pronius longus and brevis, which is primarily S1. Hold, resist for me, resist. Great.